800 subscribers. I'm almost 1K.
Trent said I got style for you. Ain't seen you at the top, it's been a while for you. Big you up and they look down on you. Take one loss, no one's around for you. I won't stop. No, 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 no. I won't stop.
Hi guys, I just want to come on here and thank you guys so much for 800 subscribers. I really appreciate y'all because this is actually a big goal for me. I never got 800 subscribers before. I usually get like 80, 75, but 800 is an extreme goal for a kid like me that's just starting. So I'm already at 800. I'm really proud of myself, and I really want to thank y'all so much for 800 subscribers because I wouldn't do nothing without you, my mom, and God. Thank you guys so much.
So tell me what video is gonna take place. Like, what are you gonna give them now so you can get more? Like, show them your collection. What are you gonna do?
So I'm gonna be showing you guys my competitions and my shows, and I'm gonna show you guys my beating
and tutorials.
And also, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I be drawing.
Mm-hmm.
I love drawing and I love doing braces. And I love dancing. Those are my three things I want to do when I... Well, that's what I want to keep doing when I grow up. And also, I want to do hair.
Yeah.
Hair is also a good thing.
Oh, so tell them everybody, if they, in case they don't know, how old are you?
So, basically, I'm a 10-year-old girl that started YouTube like a couple of months ago.
How many brothers? Do you have brothers, sisters?
I have one brother and two sisters.
So, yeah. Alright.
And I'm the youngest, by the way. And also, I'm going to be showing you guys videos of my baby cousin, Ariana. I met her on a short, and she was crying, but then she stopped, and then she was looking so cute. So, yeah.
Okay.
And she was shaking her head. No.
And of course, we're going to be doing a whole bunch of shorts, right?
Yeah, a whole bunch of shorts. And I'll be sending out some more videos.
And who are your friends that be in the shorts with you? Introduce them. What most of your friends be?
Milan, Riley, and more people are going to start coming. I'm going to be making more TikToks with more people, but those are the only people for now. And I had Jaylee, Lonnie, and Amira. Those are in the video when I went to Times Square and I saw Kiki.
So what's coming up for you? What more videos or content's coming up? Do you have anything coming up for the holiday season?
So
any competitions?
So what's coming up is a competition December 16th. Make sure y'all be staying tuned for that. Y'all gonna be seeing us battling other dancers. And y'all gonna be seeing the other dancers dances. And y'all gonna be singing. Us, and we're gonna be in Maryland. And Maryland is like a type of like Christmas vibes place for me. That's what I think of Christmas vibes. And yeah. So if you guys are interested in my beauty collection, make sure you guys leave a comment and I'll be showing y'all more videos on my beauty collection. And also, I make little fans that you can be like, it feels so good. Y'all want some? It feels really good. And yeah, I'll be making beads. I made these. And I made these, that's on my arm. I made this one. This one is fading, so I'm not gonna sell this one. I'm gonna sell this one. And this is my friend, she gave this to me. So this is not mine, I did not make this, but.
Yeah, what's all down here? What are you gonna do with those?
These are my rubber band. I make rubber band braces as well. I made them in this one. This is my rubber band bracelets.
Okay.
I'm gonna be making some more. of those, but I just took a break for now.
Oh, do you like to read as well?
Yeah, I like to read. I like to read comic books, though.
And what is that one? You want to tell your subscribers what that one is about? So, in case they didn't know, because they did think that you were all different kinds of Barbies for Halloween. So, let them know.
For Halloween, I was the Chip It Diaries with my friend, Melanie. She was Eleanor. We didn't have nobody be Jeanette, so we were just these two. So, yeah. But also on the back, it has Lola Day, YouTube, subscribe, like, and comment. Don't mind it. I accidentally wiped it, so it got faded, and yeah. So, yeah.
And who does that book for you?
Who did this book for me was actually my mother. She actually did this for me, and I really like it because...
What did your mother do?
She, like, got a regular book and placed...
How did she does that?
It's really easy. Get a printer, print it out. Shape it or whatever you know how to do it. And then, yeah. I'm going to ask her if she can do a little video on how she does her little stuff like this. Like make my shirts and all that type of crafting and stuff. So, yeah. Y'all better stay tuned for that, too. And also, your parents can watch it, too, that they can learn as well. So, yeah. If you guys are interested in all of these other stuff, doing hair, drawing, and want to see more videos like this, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.